your wig.
One of the great things is when you finish it, like there's times during the race you're just ready to kill and I'll never do this again. Why am I here? Why do I keep doing this? But then when it comes to the end and you finish, you really accomplish something.
And why adventure racing? Why not anything else?
We love the wilderness and it's just so nice. It's much better than street triathlons because there's no cars. I guess there's just rattlesnakes and other things, but no cars.
All right.